And I'm really believe in gay relationships, I guess. Yeah, I guess you would call it homophobic.
So today we're gonna go see the doctor about IVF, and my nerves are kind of getting the best of me.
How long did you have to do it?
About almost 2 weeks.
Yeah, almost
2 weeks. 2 weeks?
Every day.
I'm not looking for no fiance. I'm looking for my Beyonce.
I do want to apologize in front of the whole world for disrespecting you.
You may know me as the designer that created that sexy little black dress for Cynthia Bailey from Real Housewives of Atlanta, or that sleek and sexy dress for Fantasia Barrino, your American Idol winner, and that sexy boom little red dress for Maya Harrison.
My name is Timmy Lee. I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I'm known to be a fashion designer. I come on the scene, slay all the girls. Nobody ever looks better than me.
Who the hell are you?
What's up, everybody? You are listening to Currently Mikey with Rock on WTT Radio. What's going on, Rock?
What's going on, Mikey?
How you been, man?
I've been good, yo. It's been a lot going on, you know.
Too much going on. We got some topics to talk about today. You know that, right?
We really do.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Rock. The only, the official Rock. I'm from Hickory, North Carolina. I moved to Atlanta about a year ago. I'm known for acting. Y'all see me on About Him. Y'all see me on House Boys, y'all see me on The Girls, y'all see me on Greenleaf, y'all see me on Star, just to name a few.
Like, first of all, what's going on with the sexual assault that's going on in Hollywood?
Man, I don't know. And you know, it's kind of crazy because this industry, the acting world, even doing rep series and stuff, you always deal with people higher that want to sleep with you and be like, oh, if you're not going to sleep with me, I'm not going to give you that spot.
My name is Timmy Lee. I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I'm known to be a fashion designer. I come on the scene, slay all the girls. Nobody ever looks better than me.
My name is Darian. I was born in North Carolina, but I moved to Georgia, so I've been here for quite a year. I'm most known for, I guess I'm a socialite on Instagram or whatever. People most know me for coming out as gay, because I guess I look, I don't know. But so people, I've gained like a real big fan base last year because I came out and there was a lot of people, you know, were so shocked to me.
I don't care how they look. If they're on a motorcycle, they got it going on.
And the models can't handle it?
They just cannot.
The models are sexy too.
I'm trying to pull this thing together.
Beauties and bikers. I feel like it's gonna be a showdown tonight.
I just want us to come in, you know, have a good time. Turn up, doc. Come on now, turn up.
Yeah.
Oh, hush. We all knew this event was going to be packed. I'm on the flyer.
Good.
Yeah. It's my father. You think I'm stupid?
Hey, girl.
Hey, Pandora.
What you up to?
Promises to tell you, leave me alone.